Hola, mi nombre es Renee Huang, la directora de comunicaciones de Utah Symphony Utah Opera, la organización de artes más grande y más antigua de este estado. Queremos invitarles a un evento de contactos este jueves, el 14 de marzo, de 7 a las 8 y media. En esa manera, se puede crecer su red de contactos, conocer a otros empresarios y en esa manera hacer más grande y más fuerte su negocio. Recuerden que ese evento contactos sería ese jueves, el 14 de marzo, de 7 a las 8 y media. Favor de registrarse en la página de Utah Hispanic Chamber of Commerce antes.
The Utah economy continues to perform well. Unemployment is at a historic low at 3.2%. Job growth remains strong at 3.1%. And 60% of Utahns currently see jobs as plentiful. We are here today at Red Iguana, one of the most beloved Mexican dining establishments in the state of Utah. Over two-thirds of Utahns said they agree with the statement, immigrants working in the state of Utah provide a positive contribution to the state's economy.
Our job of the Utah Hispanic Chamber of Commerce is creating a program to provide business education and financial literacy to the Hispanic business community. We are collaborating to the local economy with more than $9.4 billion every single year to the Utah's economy.
I'm very happy to say that Red Iguana 2 is booming. We are just incredibly grateful for that, and I look forward to continued growth from our Latino community.